If this is my last recording, it means that I have died filming one of the most extraordinary military operations of our time. No less than 6 coalition combined arms strike divisions have moved in and laid siege to Moscow. The Chinese are scrambling to divert forces to assist. The coalition can only hope none of them make it here in time. To my family back home, wherever you are, not a day goes by without you being in my thoughts. The stray dogs and I are moving out now. God be with us.
I am reporting to you live from the Western Coalition
front line in their siege of the Russian capital. We have battled 2,000 kilometers from Turkmenistan and have fought to the doorstep of Moscow. Fighting has been savage. With Russians doing what they have done to every previous invader, thrown everything at them imaginable. The military has shown no restraint whatsoever. The only testament you need to that statement is to look at the mushroom clouds on the horizon. Even the civilians.
Holy crap, that was close.
God damn it.
All right, gentlemen, our time is now. You want the Russians out of the war? You want to split the alliance? Well, here's your chance to make the difference. So listen up. Braley, Mikowski, take 12 with you and head to the easternmost bridge.
Sir.
Historians will write books about this day, gentlemen. Now let's go out and make sure the stray dogs end up in the freaking cover. You get me?
Sir, yes, sir.
Okay, we'll meet you guys on the other side.
Your time has come to join the ongoing siege against Moscow. Your first objective is to secure 2 key locations that you can use as staging areas. One has a communications relay we need destroyed, and another is an enemy-held plaza we need secured. All the weapons in the arsenal are at your disposal. Use them wisely.
Much thanks, man. I'll do you proud. Let's get to work, stray dogs! Rest up, stray dogs! Get lots of activity in the rubble up ahead!
Man, bring it on!
Thank you.
but you're chained. The Red Star Alliance will treat you fairly if you throw down your weapons and cease this unlawful and immoral incursion against the free people of the Red Star Alliance.
Thank you.
secure. Good work. Okay, it's time for the final assault. The two main ministries of the Russian government. If you capture them, the Russian command and control structure will crumble. They are the Ministry of Information, which disseminates Red Star communications, and the Ministry of Defense, which controls the armed forces. These will be the most well-defended targets you've faced. Good luck.
Watch that, Command. I'll do you proud. Let's get to work, Stray Dogs!
information in it. There are two satellite uplink dishes on the roof that you need to destroy.
Roger, man. Arm up, Stray Dog. I'm in the mouth, please.
Thank you.
program that the fleet played information node back in the suburbs.
Yeah, this must be where they broadcast it.
Thank you. Kowalski. The Stray Dogs secured the Ministry of Information and pacified its defenses.
Good work. Ministry of Information is secure. CENTCOM confirms all Red Star communications from Moscow have ceased.
there.
Thank you.
Clearance secured. Excellent work, Stray Dogs. The ministries have fallen. Moscow has fallen. Wait a moment. Thompson, get your men all together into the main square. We've got reports of Red Star reinforcements flooding into the city.
Watch that, Command. Let's get to work, Stray Dogs.
What the hell? We took the ministry. What's going on?
Shut up and move, Private. Whether this is a Red Star suicide mission or some bigger plan doesn't matter. Get yourself to the square and prepare for assault.
Thank you.
now under coalition control. We're already receiving reports of Red Star forces falling back across the region.
Just mopping up. A few scattered pockets of resistance, but that won't last long. So, what's your plan now that all this is over?
Over? This isn't over. There's already reports of the Russians setting up a government in exile, and the Chinese are massing on the borders.
It's always doom and gloom with you, Princeton.
More conflict. That's all any of us could count on in the future. This wasn't the end. Not by a long shot. Maybe all we've been doing is buying time. Buying time for those back home to find an answer. Hydrogen, fusion, something new. Who knows? But there's always hope. To heal old wounds. To make a new start. Someday this war will end. And hopefully those that have survived will have learned enough not to make the same mistakes. To start fresh. I hope I'm there to see that. I really do.